It is. You know, it's interesting when you start over in the secondary, which obviously we're doing. You know, I mean, Fish played a little bit last year. I mean, had a fair amount of reps. Greg Allen played a fair amount. But in reality, it's a brand new secondary. All those kids are really stepping in that role for the first time. And so, you know, I believe with DBs, it's the first thing you have to do is find out their skill set and what they're capable of doing. You know, there's the old saying, you know, there's no point in entering a donkey in the Kentucky Derby. You know, he's, no matter what you train him, he's not going to do it. And so you got to find out what those kids are capable of doing, and then you have to base your, you know, your coverages on their skill set and what they're able to do. So, you know, early in the year when you get those guys out there, you start identifying what their skill set is and what they're best at, and go from there when you start designing a plan. Oh yeah, I think the most promising is that they're working together. You know, in the secondary, it's paramount that those kids communicate with one another and stay on the same page. And I think they're taking pride in doing that. Really happy with the way that they're working, their effort. I mean, they're coming out there and truly taking coaching and trying to improve each day.
Exactly what you